Okay, got lots of product here that I'm going to be working with. I got my door anchor and some old school bands. Some of my original bands that are about 4 years old, and this red one that's too long, but I rigged it up there to work for me. And I never throw the bands away. I test a lot of bands for the guys. And I've got my smart sensor all ready to go. And, or excuse me, my app, my smart sensors are all set. I'm connected. I'm just waiting to start my workout. And all I'm going to do today is I'm just going to I got to get rid of this little warning on my computer screen here. And I'm going to just do some chest. I'm going to bang out some chest and some arms. And I'm going to do, not even move, one time from the door anchor. Everything will be kept here. I may take off a band or two as I go if I get tired, but I'm not going to stop. I'm going to bang out a chest workout. I'm going to show you some of the progress along the way. So my sensors are already connected. You can see they're blinking, and they're ready to go. And so just going to get in. I'm going to start my workout here and start going. And so I'm going to start with some flies. And what I try and do is I don't really count reps. I don't care about my reps. I believe in time under tension and just continuous movement. And you can turn your strength workout into a cardiovascular workout. And I'm going to do a series of movements, probably four different chest movements before I stop. So I'm kind of using this fly motion, pulling my chest back, and then keeping my arms straight, bringing them together. I don't know how many reps I did, but let's see. It says I did about 40 reps, about 3,300 pounds. I've been moving for 44 seconds. Now I kind of go into a pressing motion. Just press, constantly press, pressing, pressing. Again, I'm not worried about the reps. I can already feel my chest muscles burning. So off I go, keep going, like a press. And when I can't do that much longer, I'm up to 6,000 pounds moved. I'm gonna do a straight arm pull down, which is using the top part of your chest, like this, and stay in this motion for a long time. Again, I'm not worried about the weight I'm moving at any one rep. Although it says I'm moving on any one rep maybe 70 pounds, 80. That's fine. It's not that hard here, right? Because it's not under tension. But as I bring it down, it gets harder. Gets harder. So here might be nothing. Here might be 70. So I'm up to 8,600 pounds. I'm going to finish this out with some deep jabs on my chest. Just jabbing, jabbing. Got some 90s music going in the background. Watching my, I got to about 10,000 pounds. And so I'll bring that up for everyone to see. 10,000 pounds. Said I did about 160 reps in 2.5 minutes. My last rep was 21 pounds. It was probably a kind of a jiggle when I put it back, when I put the bands away. So 3 minutes and 10,000 pounds, pretty exhausted already. One set, about 150 reps, I guess, or more. Try and do this 3 or 4 times. And that's your chest. The whole thing about this system, I mean this system, look at this, lightweight. The whole thing about it, the sensors, is it's supposed to make it easy and convenient for you to get your work done. When you can't get to the gym, you can get your work done. It's easy. Door in the basement. Please make sure nobody can walk through that door. they open that door while you're moving, you're in trouble. Nobody's on the other side of that door. It's a storage unit. The other thing, we wanted people to be able to kind of track. And I know I can do 30, maybe 35,000 pounds of weight on my chest in any one workout, and I should be able to do that in 20, 25 minutes. So that is kind of the feedback I need from this. And I wanted to get to 10,000 pounds, and I kept going until I got there. So let's jump into our second round. Let me turn up my music here. Some of you might recognize it. Let's see who it is. Hootie. Hootie and the Blowfish. I kind of figured it was. I didn't want to guess and be wrong. Little Hootie here. We're at 4.5 minute workout. I kind of changed it up. I'm going to start with my presses. Get them in. Get your hands up under your armpits. Try and get them extended. Over and over and over again. You don't have to kill yourself on any one movement, but what you're doing is you're not stopping. You're not quitting, and you're getting as many workouts in a week as you can because it's easy. 20, 25 minutes and your muscles are on fire. All right, I'm at about 3,500 pounds there. I'm gonna go to my flies, give you a little bit different angle. I'm at 80 pounds, 80 right there, 40 here, 80. A little bit of movement there, that's 20 pounds. 20 pounds each hand, 40 pounds total. Right here, I'm about 80. That's the whole thing about bands. You get in trouble, you go back to neutral. There's neutral, nothing can happen to you. If you're carrying weights or lifting weights like these dumbbells, I get in trouble lowering the weight back down. I still got a lot of pressure on my body. I still use my weights, just not as much. Because this is easy, I feel better. Doesn't hurt my joints. All right, I'm at almost 8,000 pounds there. Total 18,000 now. I'm really leaning into it. Also get my core with this. Just keep going. This set, I'm gonna go a lot, maybe 12,000 pounds. Your second set should be your best one. First one's a little warm up. Second set, you kill it. Third set, you start getting a little fatigued. And fourth set, you're done. Try and get to 35,000 pounds. Should easily be able to do it. Ironically, I have two sets of these smart sensors. This is the older pair that I've had for well over a year and a half testing them. And there's actually two apps. The original app, which is green, and the newest app that is still being worked on, I test that occasionally. That app is more like black and green. So I made it almost to 24,000 pounds, and I've now been working out 7.5 minutes, and I'm feeling really pretty good about the whole thing. It says I'm at around 370 reps, hard to tell. The reps aren't as important. The feedback I like is the total pounds. I kind of like to know where I'm at on a rep every once in a while. What's my max? I'm gonna get a drink of water. Okay, two more. We gotta stop messing around. Let's finish this up. 3rd set. Okay, I must keep going with the presses first. I'll come right at you guys. Just press and press and press. Press. That's how you work your body. Yeah, these things rub a little bit, but they're smooth. It doesn't bother me. Okay. Now those flies. Flies, flies, flies. I think I got to get close to 30,000. If I can't get to 30,000, the last one's not going to work. Because I want to get to 35,000. That's my goal. Okay. Lean into it. See how far I'm leaning into it? I'm 58 now. I'm 59 in May. I'm gonna have to challenge myself, slim up by the time I'm 60. I will. Okay, I'm at 30,000. Finish with these little chest jabs. Get that stretch in my shoulders. The most I get to on these are about 27 pounds. So 13 pounds each hand, but over and over again. I'm over 500 reps. I'm at 10 and a half minutes and 32,000, 33,000 pounds. Got a little bit of sweat going there. Now, I have an app somewhere here that I can mirror my screen. See if I can find it. I'll build that in too. I'm really starting to sweat. This is a mirror. Maybe that's something I do next time, okay? All right, let's get ready to go for that last set. I'd like you guys to be able to see my screen as it goes. Oh, well. Maybe I gotta add that app. Okay, here we go. Last set. 32,000, I wanna get over 35,000. I'll probably go reverse now. I'll start last and end with the hardest. So I'll start with this. Get these little jabs going. Try and get 15 or 20 reps again. I'm not as interested in knowing how many reps I'm doing. My muscles tell me what's going on. Okay, now some straight arms. I'm going to exceed 35,000. I may hit 40,000. We'll see. It won't be a record. 50,000 is my record. I did that outside in the summer, a cooler evening. I have a kind of a shed door, and I anchored to the shed door, and off I went. I was really motivated, kind of pumped up. Okay. At 37,000. We'll see if I can get to 40. Now, all this time I've been doing chest, but I've also gotten a lot of tricep in this movement. But we're gonna go to triceps here in a minute. Okay. I'm gonna make 40. 40,000 pounds. Proud of myself doing that. 40. 40. Okay. Over 600 reps, 40,000 pounds. I'm going to move to my triceps, and I absolutely know I'm not as strong on my triceps. So I'm definitely removing a band. And by the end, when I go to my biceps, I'll have to remove another band. And what that means is it's going to be harder for me to get the weight that I want. Okay, let's get some tries going. Behind the ears, and then right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. Now, my average weight here, I think, is going to be in the 55, 60 pound range. 50, 52, 49, 25 per arm. I'd like my total workout to go over 50,000 pounds. It gets really hard when you move from your big muscles to your little muscles. I'm at 42,000. And I'm about done. Okay? I might turn around and do triceps this way too. I'm really sweating. You can see it on my forehead, really starting to sweat. And I've been working out less than 15 minutes. I believe I've had as good of a chest and tricep workout that I could even get it at a gym. And I'm doing it 15 minutes in my basement. I don't have to drive across town. I don't have to shower to go compete with Ken and Barbie in the gym. Not that I mind, but a lot of good looking people. I'm not sure I'm always ready for that. A lot of strong young people. So here, let's keep going. Oh, I'm gonna go backwards now. Let's see. I don't think I'm gonna be as strong this way. So let's see. So I hit 50. Like, well, I'm getting some 50s. Just pound away till you can't take it. My arms are really getting exhausted. I'm at 44,000 pounds right there, and I'm gonna quit. So I think when I get to about 47,000 pounds, I'll go to biceps. I'll do one more set each way. My triceps will be done. So, all right, here we go. I need some water. See what we got here. You know, technique is really important. I've seen people go with their hands this way or hands that way. But you know what? I come back to the fact that I really think the repetitions, the time under tension, wearing the muscle down through lightweight rep over and over and over again. My tries are absolutely fried. All right, I'm at under 46,000 pounds. I'm gonna get my last set of tries this way, and then we're gonna go to biceps. And I'll probably lower the bicep down on the side of the door here so I can get a better angle from my bicep. All right, let's finish this. Let's finish tries. All right, 47,000 pounds. Let's move this down. All let's see what I can do here. Probably, let's see. See if this is a good look for you guys. Yeah, this is fine. Try and get my elbows pointed towards the door. This is kind of a bicep warm-up. Make sure my battery's plugged in. Screen went dead. These reps are not hitting very much weight. 40 pounds. or 20 each arm. 40 total. I will go over 50,000 pounds here in a minute. Or you can do them together. I like that. You can even turn like that. That motion. That motion. I just went through 50,000 pounds and I did it in 20 minutes. And that should be good enough for most people, but I'm gonna do some more buys. I'm gonna finish this thing strong. So I'm going to go ahead and remove this, I think this band, I don't think I'm strong enough for it. I'm just going to undo it. I'm down to a simple red one, and I'm going to go the other way now. This isn't very much weight. I'm hitting 15 pounds is all I'm hitting. So I'll probably go back and go put those weights back on, those extra bands back on. I got some sweat really streaming down my face now. I'm gonna show you something here. A lot of times I just clip the band into the band. Just clip the band into the band. I mean, you could clip it there, but I just clip the band into the band. Oops, lost my handle. We got these. I must not have screwed this thing down to lock it. Probably make sure those are locked at all times. Okay, let's see if we can get a couple thousand pounds in here and call it. Here we go. Just crushing your arms. And if it gets hard, just move back towards the wall. Any movement where you're making your hand come to your face or your body and your elbows stay still is, this is probably the easiest on me because you rest each rep. I'm at 52,500, and I'm gonna be done here in a second. Okay, here are my stats. 52,922. I worked out for 22 and a half minutes, and I did 1,000 reps. I pushed stop, my workout's complete, and there it is. Pretty proud of myself. 25 minutes, I got it done. There it is. I'll turn off this music and you guys have a great day.